What's up, fam? Welcome back for a new video. We're checking out more Mod Sun today. Hell yeah.
What a casual intro.
Oh, should I have been more aggressive?
No, no, it's great. I like
no,
it.
Reaction channels get hyped. What's up? What's up? Shout out to my boy, Ryan. All right, so yeah, today we're checking out Prayer by Mod Sun. Literally, we put our first poll together for the patrons. All y'all know who you are. This was actually requested. Let's shout them out first. So, huge shout out to Jan, Ethan, Sean, Clay, Tim, Nick. Shout out to you guys for being our patrons, supporting content, and requesting songs like this for us to check out. Yeah, we literally put, I think there was like, what, probably 10 options? How many options did you include?
Nine. I put nine options on the poll. And one of them was just Mod Sun in brackets, new record.
That's what I was about to say.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Sorry, I ruined your story.
No, totally. You literally just capped it off perfectly.
Awesome.
Look at that. Yeah, so with that in mind, that's why we're on Prayer next, because then we just typed in Mod Sun, and this is the first one popped up. So
yeah, actually, it's just the first one that popped up, so I was like, yeah, we're doing this one.
Cool.
Selected.
Oh, we got to shout out the homies also, but just before we get on with the video.
Oh, yes.
Liquid Death hooked us up with a few cases of this stuff. Huge shout to them. So promo code on the screen.
Murder your thirst, friends.
Murder your thirst. It's actually—
Murder your thirst.
It's sparkling water here in this can, and yeah. Then Lindsay's got— what do you got? Just
still water.
Still water. Cool. Just regular OG. The still water was super sick for chugging at the kit. I found that during my practice sessions, we went through this stuff way too quick. We've been saying in the other videos from the series. So
yeah, we drank it all like immediately, basically.
Yeah, so much appreciation. Thank you to Liquid Death for hooking us up with that. Let's get into it. We're checking out Mod Sun, Prayer. Yo, that line there, that line stuck with me for sure. I'm going to be thinking about that later. The found a better path. I was killing myself.
Mm-hmm.
Let's be honest.
Yeah, made me think of you as well.
Yeah, I don't— you guys probably noticed if you watch a lot of these videos, there's definitely something in the water. No, I'm just— You see that integration shit?
Yes.
It says if I do it for a living or
God
something.
Damn, that was smooth.
They didn't even pay me. They're just in the water. Sorry. Yeah, it's like, it's been there, like, it's been crazy for us lately. So, yeah, I can really vibe with that. That was super cool. Mm-hmm. I can't believe I did that. Fucking that Wyatt, dude. Yeah. I guess I'll never learn, like you said earlier in the song. Let's go. Doing drugs with
shit. Wow. I gotta grow up because I didn't die young.
Fucking love Mod Sun, dude.
I know, wow. That was such a powerful song. That had so much heart. Dude, this is like, this song is so fucking real too. Cause I remember not that long ago, I came across this video on my timeline of Modson. It was like an hour long video of him just talking about his struggle with drugs.
Yeah, you got, a lot of you guys probably seen it. It got a ton of views. He did a video. If you haven't seen it, I will include it in the description of this video, and definitely check that out. Cause yeah, definitely makes sense why he would write a song along these lines. Not even just a song, just the record in general. There's a lot that you can tell like he's come from, and it's really cool that he's made it through and that he's here now to share this all with us. So I feel that for sure. I feel what you were getting at 100%.
That one line was crazy, like gotta get old or gotta grow up because I didn't die young.
Yeah, that was
like, sheesh, that man struck so me, like, many like musicians and rock stars die so young, right?
Yeah for sure.
He was living life so close to the edge.
Prayer, Modson. Hope you guys enjoyed as much as we did. That was a sick track. Gonna keep jamming the rest of this album. Keep it on. Why can't I get this out? Fuck.
I don't know. What are you trying
You can
to
include all that mess if you want. I don't care. Make something funny of it.
Okay.
Keep it on the system in the summer. There it is.
There we go.
Fuck, I couldn't get that out. It was like right there. I had like two things that were like, That's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Huge shouts to the crew, Jan, Ethan, Sean, Clay, Tim, Nick, for requesting this record. We're going to keep checking it out. Love you guys. Shouts to Liquid Death. You know how it is. We'll see you in the next one. See you guys very soon with something new.